Bill, thank you. Another issue for commuters this morning, a piece of concrete that came crashing down onto a car inside the MBTA's Alewife parking garage. No one was hurt in yesterday afternoon's accident, but crews had to close off the entire second floor, eliminating 500 parking spots. Engineers say the garage is safe to use, but workers were out all night long making those repairs. This morning, there were long lines of commuters trying to get into the garage.